I was 13 years old and all alone. Even my parents were left behind. I was a Jewish refugee from the Iranian Revolution, persecuted for my religion and gender. America gave me a chance. So when Donald Trump says these hateful things, I know how dangerous that can become and how important it is to fight back. America should be about bringing people together. It's the fight I was made for. I'm Anna Kaplan, and I approve this message.